sugar, cold water, and this flour. And it's very, you know, it's very good. And this is another typical product, and we eat it, you know, since we were kids. This is an algae, it's called cochayuyo. And for stews, it's very good. And for salads too. If you want parsley, garlic, olive oil, it's really good. It's like some. This is cholga. It's, you know, shellfish. And, you know, it's traditional seafood that we eat here. And this is the beauty, again. And this is so good. I really love it. And this is another algae. This is ulte. Este el ulte, no? Ulte. It's another algae, and it's very good. We eat it in salads and stews as well, but I have eaten this in salads. They don't have a strong taste, but it's interesting. Este es ruibarbo o es nalca? This is ruibarbo. This is the cochayuyo, the traditional way they sell it. They pack it, you know, and they dry it out. And you can put it in an oven, and it explodes. When you put it, it starts exploding. And you can grind it, and you make like a salt. And it's very good. But we use this for stews, maybe. And it's really good. But you have to get used to it, you know, it's one of those acquired tastes. Striking colors that are not natural, but maybe these colors are natural. Well, again, this is like another traditional material they use. ¿Cómo se llama la guirina? Yeah, it's not a parasite, but it grows. Yeah.